Vincent Kompier, Berlin. Is there a housing crisis in Berlin? On one hand, no, because there's a lot of space in Berlin where you can build new apartments like behind me. And it's also affordable to build those apartments because there's a lot of people who want to live in Berlin. On the other hand, there is a crisis. Last week in the Berliner Zeitung was an article which stated that 94% of all these new built houses are unaffordable for the average Berliner. So, is there a solution? Yes, there is.
Nowadays, you see more and more Baugruppen in the streets of Berlin. A Baugruppe is a group of people who are their own developer. They build projects which are not built by project developers because Baugruppen have special needs. Although it seems building for a niche market, more and more Baugruppen in Berlin show that there is a special need for this customized quality instead of mass confectionery.
Especially for families with children, it's hard to find suitable and affordable housing in this housing market. Therefore, they start a project like this, Baugruppen project, where they come together and they are their own developers and build projects like this. This is the Baugruppen project Fahrradlofts. They specialize in Fahrrad placing on top of their living floors, and they have shared space also. So this is a special Baugruppen project for people who love bikes.